A saving anchor for the righteous. A killing weight for the unjust. Prepare, for it now descends upon you. Shoulder to the door, thinking to keep me out. Her defenses won't last long, while you, on the other hand, have no defenses at all. I am with Nora now, Tell. She's afraid, but not for long. I shall make her an image more appropriate to her future function.
Dreamer. He's stealing me from myself. But I'm not alone.
Shh. There. Silence. I had the strength to turn my interim judgment upon myself, to escape hordes of ravenous, idiot little specks like you. I have more than enough strength to shut you up. When the barbarians are at the gate, the truly noble may choose to find an honorable way out, and so the crew devours. Find they have arrived too late, and thus the weave of history may disguise a cunning victory as a defeat. I am Nihil, Glassmaker. Order shall be restored.
We're all here. Crawl, Bakvandu, chase every last glass soul. Find them, Jim, before we all join them.
Found someone, have you, Nora? A deviant who has an affront to generations of martial greatness deserves no better than an eternity in the present to which I have consigned him.
Someone who crapped his toga and hid in the weave. When the Tenno kicked in his door.
Which he was born. He deserves this.
An old friend wants to say hi.
Damn you! Oh, that monster! You shall sing for me again!
Lot of info into the Glassmaker. Legum 6-243. No capital sentence shall be passed without unanimous consent of the Senate. On payment. Oh, look at that. Forfeiture of all tools of office. Banishment. Huh. You're a criminal. Glassing yourself let you escape once. Nowhere to run now. No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions, Glassmaker.
So. Nor fancies herself a revolutionary Aaron the Scarlet. Well, I'm a big dog here. The community raised him, cared for him, and he deserves his best.
Shut up, man. We're busy.
For you, for this, I shall create such hell!
We ready?
Wait.
Get him.
No!
Now sing, you bastard. Here he is, the terror of the Orokin. Bottled up like a rich lady's bathwater, or two-credit hooch. Do what you want with him. Prop a door open, bury him 20 feet deep. Either way, he's yours. It's up to you to make sure he never gets loose again. Hell of a day, Dreamer. Hell of a day.
You made a mistake, placing me in here, whole and entire. I had generations to plan my return. Do you think, for one moment, that I had not allowed for this eventuality? I glassed so many in my time. Surely you'd like to know where they are. Let me out. Let me out, and I'll show you. Small minds die in cells. Great minds do their finest work. Look at you, strutting, righteous. We'll exchange places soon enough.